evening and welcome to our final brassing concert of this present series. The featured band tonight is the Kilmarnock Schools Band, and they were formed in 1975 to give studying brass players a chance to play in a band. But by 1980 they had notched up a hat-trick of wins as Scottish regional champions, and then they went on to win the National Butlins Youth Brass Band Championships for 3 years in succession, which was a tremendous achievement by their musical director, Andrew Keechy. He has been their musical director since the beginning. Now, the band opened up with a piece tonight, appropriately enough, called Opening Number. They're now going to continue with two pieces. We'll hear Memory from Andrew Lloyd Webber's Cats, but first of all, they kick off with a delightful little piece, and it's called Troublemaker.
Thank you.
Our guest this evening is one of the leading exponents of the soprano cornet in the country. He's a member of the Fairy Engineering Band and has been for the past 12 years, and he's done countless appearances around the country as guest with other bands, and he also has many record credits of his own. He'll be playing the Prince of Denmark March, also known as the Trumpet Voluntary. Will you please welcome Alan Wycherley. Thank you, Alan Wycherley. Of course, we'll be hearing more from him later. Now, the Kilmarnock Schools Band, whose playing age, incidentally, ranges between 12 and 18, are going to close the first half of our show with some film music. They've chosen to play that marvellous theme that John Williams wrote for the movie Star Wars.
Take control with new Sunsilk Styling Mousse, and you no longer have to wrestle with your hair. Get a grip with regular hold, or extra hold, when you need it. New Sunsilk Styling Mousse. Now you can have the style you want.
All these cornetto, it's you they're for. I beg you, darling, open the door. I know not which one she picks, but I got no chances. I bring all six.
Six?
Six. Now there's any appointment with a strawberry and a jug.
Just one cornetto.
Would you believe for only £2,749 you can get a brand new FSO car? It comes with a 5-speed gearbox, heated rear window, and wash, wipe, reclining seats, disc brakes all round, and a 2-year unlimited mileage warranty. For more details about the FSO range, write to us or see your local dealer. There's an FSO waiting for you now. Well, there was.
Welcome back. Now, what you just heard was called March with a Beat, and it was by Ronald Hanmer. Now, our conductor for this evening, Andrew Keechy, who, incidentally, is principal teacher of brass instruments for Ayrshire has chosen a medley now of two well-known tunes. We'll hear the theme from the TV series All Creatures Great and Small, but first, a beautiful arrangement by William Hines of Amazing Grace.
Thank you.
Thank you. Alan Wycherley returns to the spotlight now to play an aria from Puccini's opera Gianni Schicchi. It's the very beautiful O mio bambino caro, which translates into O my beloved father. The incredible playing there of Alan Wycherley. Now, on the first show of the series, I did a song by Rodgers and Hammerstein from their marvellous show, The Sound of Music. I can think of no other way to finish than to return to those two great masters, and indeed to return to the same show, and sing a song that's been uncommonly kind to me through the years.
Snow, may you bloom and grow. homeland for you.
Thank you very much. Now, seeing that this is a Scottish band for our last show, what better way to end than with a rousing medley of Scottish tunes? Arranged by Alan Street, it's called Skirl. As for myself, may I say at this time how much I've enjoyed presenting these shows to you. I would like to thank everybody that's appeared on the shows, and on behalf of all of them, may I wish you all the best. I hope it won't be too long in the dim and distant future before we all meet again, but until that lovely time, whoever you are and wherever you are, bye-bye for now.
Thank you.
Next Thursday evening at 10:30, Lee Lawson is travelling man, an ex-policeman in search of his runaway son.